so we're in Griffith Park. The little trails that take you to the Hollywood sign. I'm not sure. I'm with these foods right here.
Not Mike.
Got a vision.
All right, so it's 51 degrees out here right now. And we have about, like, what, 4 miles to get there and 4 miles back, so fun.
Yep, we got a rainbow.
Dude, this is fire, bro. All
right, so we got a rainbow going on. Not much sun out, but I guess just enough to get a rainbow.
All right, can we get confirmation right now that Night Mike's coming back?
Oh, yeah.
2019.
Yeah, 2019.
Yeah, for sure. How about Guy Visions?
Me too.
The Visionary Cruise?
Yeah, bro, Visionary.
Foods for me, that's always.
I don't know what to call you guys.
I don't know, but I'm a vlog. This shit is beautiful.
I know. Then we got the rainbow going right here. I can't get enough of this damn rainbow. We came up here and it was like super foggy and everything, and now it's super clear and we have the rainbow right here. I can't get enough of it. So I don't know if you remember, what vlog was that? Stranded in Malibu. We came here after the Malibu trip, and I said 4 mile hike. That was like probably right there.
Four mile hike.
I'd rather eat that.
And yeah, it was right here. Alright, so according to them, this thing right here is the halfway point from last time that they went. So, but Dan, look at this view. This looks like some government protected thing right here.
It has a camera in it.
It does? No, it doesn't.
Oh, it has a camera.
So we gotta get to that trail down there. Alright, shit, so there's something wrong with me. I'm not gonna like say what's up, but something up with my legs and it's like all bad right now. So this is probably our last, like, our checkpoint for right now. We're coming back next week, for sure.
Part two.
Yeah, part two, probably. But this is our view for right now. Next time we'll for sure get over there. I need to be wearing better things. Yeah, it's stupid muddy out here, so. We still got 2.5 miles to get back up there. That's a lot, like, you can't even see it, like, way past that hill. But yeah, here's the Hollywood sign. Closest we're gonna get for right now until next week. All right, making our way back down to where we're supposed to be going is right here. Went up another trail. This is the top of this mountain. So it's just like a little checkpoint, viewpoint, I guess you can say. Yeah, it has a little bird feeder here. That's pretty cool. We were coming up here and Micah thought someone died.
Wow, the bird showed up.
I know.
Oh, hello. Got the Hollywood sign right here. LA, observatory, Greek theater. All right, we just ran into another coyote. We saw them on the road earlier.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there's three of them, bro.
What the hell? Oh, shit. That's crazy.
I never seen them before.
Me neither. They chilling, though.
Trip out.
Oh, there's three of them, bro.
What the hell?
I don't know where this guy went. He was right, literally right here. And we all stopped.
That's actually a woodpecker home?
Yeah, yeah, like woodpeckers have been here.
That shit is huge.
I know.
Yeah, this whole thing right here.
Oh, you can tell they'd be...
Mm-hmm. Yeah, pecking the shit out of that wood. Anyways, the coyote went somewhere down right here. We don't know where he went. But yeah, we got this woodpecker.
This way? No.
like that, like the way, no, other way. Yeah.
Yeah.
This is gonna be the part of the end of my vlog when it's always you doing something stupid.